What everyday experience infuriates you to no end? People in supermarkets having a regard for their surroundings. Cleaning a small spot on your glasses and it ends up smearing everywhere, making it worse. The way a layer of toilet paper sometimes won't go off and pulls a thread of thin toilet paper layer along with it. I don't know if there is a word for it. It sucks. Trying to live my life in a world with other people. Traffic. 9-5 job. Eating, especially as a parent. Have to make a healthy, nutritious breakfast, pack a lunch for kids, have to meal prep for the week. What's for dinner? Need to grocery shop, need to prepare dinner, need to clean up, need to be healthy, low calorie, but delicious. Kids are picky, but I don't want to eat what they want. Can't be too expensive or time consuming. Trying to go to sleep, it's so hard, I get distracted really easily. The bathrooms in the office are in the conference room. At least twice a week my bosses have a supposedly important meeting in there and close the doors. Can't go in to use the bathroom or fill up my water bottle, which forces me to either wait or go out to our shop bathroom. It's been a cold winter and that's no fun. People driving slow on the left lane. My brain dragging me back to the past or forward into some imaginary hellscape of a future. Peeing. People not using crosswalks. Commuting to and from work. Traffic. Stupid people. Timer-based traffic lights. No, I don't mind sitting here burning gas, polluting the planet and wasting my time because fucking you can't be bothered to put in a sensor. Two-factor authorization sends me into a god and rage spiral. Rude, inconsiderate people. The neighbor's cat shitting in my yard,